You too. What's up, my people? Hey, you see this right here? Stay king. Stay king of Pearl. Don't forget to hit the like button, subscribe, and don't forget to go check the website out, staykingapparel.com. I'm going to leave the link in the description. Hold on 1 second. Give me 1 second. Today I got a rain out, another rain out. What that? Ain't that crazy? Got Project One in here. So you know what that mean. Yesterday I rested. So rain out mean I get to go work out with no rush. Got my headphones, Under Armour joints, got my gel, I'm staying hydrated. Yeah. So what I'm finna do today while I got time, I'm gonna go to Bergeson Chiropractor in Friendswood over there by Webster Lee City. It's about an over hour drive for me from where I'm working at. So I'm gonna go get some work done, get some alignment work done, get a little massage. I need some recovery, you know what I'm saying? I'm banged up, getting a little old, you know what I'm saying? But when you work out consistently for week after week after week after week, you gotta get some kind of rehab work in. So I first form. No, I want y'all to know, First Form has extended the athlete search. So, hey, man, if you ain't signed up, go sign up. I've been signed up, so I'm still pushing. You know what I'm saying? I also want to let y'all know, I did my check-in yesterday with my coach. I'm 21 weeks out from my first show ever. So, I'm pushing towards that. But my coach told me that I'm looking good. Everything looking good, you know what I'm saying? My weight's like 164. Right now, yeah, it's like 164. I didn't weigh myself this morning. You know, my weight fluctuates, but my pictures are looking good. Results are looking good. So, hey, we still working towards that goal. That's the main goal for me with that. And also, one of my other goals is to get the Stay King Apparel going. So, if y'all haven't checked out my webpage, checked out the brand page, staykingapparel.com, you can go to Stay King Apparel IG. You could go to Stay King Apparel Twitter, however you want to go. Just click the link, and I'm going to leave the link down here at the bottom. So today, I'm going to get my rehab work done, get alignment done from the chiropractor. Might get some deep tissue work done. I'm going to do that. That way I could be able to move. I could be mobile, you know, get good workout in. I'm going to do that. Then I'm going to hit a push day today. So I'm going to go to the gym. I'm either going to go to Steelworks or Roman Iron Gym, because it's right by the chiropractor. I'm going to go knock that out. I'm going to do a push day. So I'm going to record the workout. Hey, they stay kinging. They stay getting it. You know what I'm saying? Don't forget about the First Form Athlete Search. I'm excited to keep pushing. You know, to be a part of the team. Hey, and if you ain't on the post-workout, the Formula One and Ignition, man, you wasting your workout. Fast-absorbing carbs, fast-absorbing protein. It's going to fuel you fast, you know what I'm saying? It's gonna get you right. I ran out. I'm waiting for my order to come in today. Should be in today. I don't know what time, but it's probably gonna be at my home, which is like 2.5 hours from here. So I would have to get my girl gonna send that to me or meet me, and I get that from her. So I might not be able to get it today. You know what I'm saying? So hey, so I don't get to get my post workout in. I gotta find something just to hold me down for now. Just for one more day. But hey, so y'all have a good one. I see y'all at the gym. I'm gonna show y'all where I go to the chiropractor first, and then after that, I'm gonna record the workout. So hey, y'all have a good one. This is my keeping track of my progress, so y'all can see where I'm at all the way to December and see me fall through with something, because a lot of times that's one of my biggest problems, not falling through with stuff. I don't know if y'all have that problem, but I do, I ain't gonna lie. But this working out and this fitness has been something I've been the most consistent with in my life. Now, if I could transverse that energy into every other aspect of my life, I mean, you know, things are gonna work great. But I'm pushing towards it. I'm working towards it, work in progress. So I'm hoping y'all doing the same. If y'all challenged with struggles or y'all challenged with things, I hope y'all doing that. But hey, tap in with me. Don't forget to hit the link in the description, staykingapparel.com. You know, if y'all need any advice or anything, leave me a comment, go to my IG, Stay King Fitness, you know, tap in with me, you know, follow my journey. Y'all kind of see where I come from, the mistakes I made, the things I've been through, And then you can see where I'm at now, and I'm still trying to improve. And that's what Stay King's about. It's about a mindset, you know what I'm saying? A strong mindset and self-improvement. So that's what we're working towards, you know what I'm saying? Holla at your boy.
Hey, look, I made it here, but I'm finna bust down a meal. You know what I'm saying? Check it out. Body work. You know, get that work in, I'm gonna eat this meal. Give me 1 second, I'm gonna show y'all my meal. I'm finna get this right, and I'm gonna show y'all, hold on. Hey, what's up now? I made it to the place, right? Show y'all something. It's a little, it ain't all that pretty. See that? It's 6 ounces of lean meat and a couple green beans. But I'm gonna show y'all how I do this. And it's a low carb tortilla wrap. This thing like 90 calories. It's only like 16 carbs. I forgot how much fat it is. I'm gonna show you how I do that. I do this like a Mexican, you know what I'm saying? A Mexican. I ain't using no fork. You know what I'm saying? Look, check me out. Straight like that. Oh, I got my green beans on that end. This thing, I ain't use no fork. I'm just gonna wrap it up like that. Yeah. That's how I'm doing it. You know what I'm saying? Straight like a Mexican. Hey, but yeah, I'm gonna go get this work in. Give me 100 times when I get to the gym.
Thank you.
What's up, world? Man, you see my shirt. It look like it done got a new color, you know what I'm saying? Sweat dripping there. Roman Iron Gym, cool gym, did push day, killed it. Man, I ain't got a sweat like that in a minute, you know what I'm saying? It's the thing I like about not having to rush to get a workout in, you know? I actually can lock in, do my thing, you know what I mean? Say, so hey, I'm finna head to the house. I'm finna go home, and then I'ma drive in the morning to work. About 2.5 hour drive. I said, forget it, I'ma go home, see the fam, you know what I mean? So hey, check it out. Don't forget to click the link in the description, Stay King Apparel. Hope you like the workout. Man, then the chiropractor, man, they did good work. Pull my neck, pop my neck, everything. You know, I feel loose, I don't feel as tight. They put that little soft tissue thing that shocks your muscles, kind of pulls on it, all that type of good stuff. You know, that type of stuff is good for you when you real tight all the time. Especially me, I drive a truck all day at work. So I'm even tight from sitting down, driving that heavy equipment. You know what I mean? That haul truck. But y'all have a good one. Hope you like the video. Hit the like button, subscribe, all the good stuff. And hey, First Form Athlete Search. If you ain't signed up, sign up. Hey, and if you need any help, hit me on my IG. You go to Facebook. You can hit me on here. Leave a comment. I'll try to reach out to you. Anything, holler at me. Y'all have a good one.